Hi guys, I have no idea how this is gonna work today, so if you see this, I figured it out and it worked, and if you don't, well, that means I couldn't get it to work. But this is my first ever wholesale order that I'm doing an unboxing of. You might not know because my website doesn't currently have plants for sale, but I have a registered business name that deals with selling plants. I mostly sold air plants and Haworthia previously, some random succulents and cactus as well. And so I have a holiday market that I'm going to be a vendor at, so I put in an order. So this box that's beside me that I can't pick up because it's huge has 10 cents of varia divisions, 40 Rifsalis clippings, and 30 cactus cell mix. And so that's a total of 80 plants. And I don't know exactly how it's boxed, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to share this with you or if it's gonna just take too long. So let's get into it and see what we have here. First package, making me think that this is going to take a long time. I'm going to guess that this is a cutting. Oh good, there's a tag with it. It's Rifsalis micrantha, F. micrantha. And it looks like this, it's a flat leafed one. Leafed, not really leaves, but you know what I mean. And I have three flats next to me that I'm going to be setting things down in after I open them. And then I get to box everything up. I mean, not box, plant everything up. And then hope that I can get roots going on some of them and have them ready for Christmas for people. And what I don't, I will keep until they're ready, and then I will sell them online when they're ready. There's this one, another cutting, and there's the name. Alright, let's keep moving. This is gonna be such a mess. Another cutting, I can tell. Okay. There's these ones. And that's the name. Whoa! Let's put this so you can read it. There you go. I think the three flats are not going to be enough to hold them all. Opening another one. Ah. You can tell the light is misshaping my head in the video, making it look like it's cutting into my head. Okay, here's another one. Looks like that. And this is what it's called. Next. Oops. Sorry, they're cutting a tree down, well, two trees down, right next door to my window that's right next to me, so I'm sure you can hear that. I'm using a mic to try to limit that. Here is this one. And here's the name. I'm definitely going to have trouble storing these because now that flat is full. With only 5 things open so far. And here's a different something to change things up. Sansevieria. And this is the name. Another cutting. Sure, this is the one that I have in a pot back there. Much younger and smaller. Well, maybe not. This looks thinner. That's the name. Okay, this is a thicker package, so let's see what's in this one. Phallus. Not sure how you say it really, but looks like that. There's the name. I'm sorry about my nails. I've been working with cement and graphite lately, so they're miscolored and scratched up. Change of pace. This one says it's cactus peanut. I mean peanut cactus. There's the little cutie. This one. Looking at how long it's been running, for 8 minutes and 40 seconds now. I'm guessing I'm going to do this in more than one part, but I'll decide that later. It's a cactus. I didn't see a name on it to say what kind it is yet. Maybe it doesn't have a name on it. They're interesting. And there's several of them in there. Whoa. This is something kind of tall. Maybe it's a hanging cactus type, or maybe it's a sansevieria. We will see. Sorry about the chainsaw. It It is a Sansevieria. And there's the name. It's pretty tall already. Can you see them? There's that one. Oof, I'm making a mess. You should see my pant legs. Because these packages are packaged in Sansevieria. It is this species something 50. LAV 50. This one sounds like a cactus. Ouch! Yeah, I think it is. There it is. Cutie. There's the name. There it is. There's another one, but there's a lot of loose dirt, so. There it is. I wonder if I missed the name on some of the other ones. I'm just going to show you one. That's the potting soil for light. Feels like there's several of them in there. Another cutting this is in there. Looks like this. It's actually pretty cool looking. It's a little hard to tell and they're a little dusty because they have rooting hormone on them. This is another one of these, so I'll open that later. Crap, the Sansevieria. Ouch. Or a cactus. Or it was next to a cactus. Anyway. later. This one's taking a long time. Sansevieria, so got poked from a cactus from one of the other packages. And this is a really interesting variety, so you probably want to see the name. Sorry, I'm still trying to get the cactus underneath. Now I'm afraid to open them because they're going to attack me. There's several of them in here. Okay. Another Sansevieria. I know people say it differently. It's the way that rolls off my tongue. Okay, well, I'm going to stop it, and then I'll continue in a second video, because I'm sure you're getting fatigued. So, I'll catch you in the next one. Find me there. Take care. See you later.